Everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Trine. In the last video, we managed to get through the dungeon, and
we have a long way to go if we want to reach the ruins before nightfall.
It's so calm here.
Like the wizard said, long way to go.
A load has lifted from my shoulders.
I think I will put that there. There. Oh no, 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 no. Get back here. Okay. Good. Enough. Got it. Really? These undead are a constant nuisance. Gotcha. Buzz off. Okay. Now I need you here. Voila. Grab these. See, will this hold? Wait. Yes, it will. Well. That's pretty good. Is there something up there I need? Enough. Really? You're gonna bother me right now. Okay, skeletons. Meet your doom. Yay! Judge! Scales of fish. Which should allow me unlimited breathing in the water. Hey, I was right. That's cool. Nope, go that way. And next, we have trapdoors and pits. They're not gonna give me a chance to do anything right now. Alright. Straight line. That's all I need. Yay! Got it. Alright. Nope. Seriously? It's not that hard. the bottle. Well. That's one way to do it. Box. Vial. Don't want to go jumping after it. But those, I will want to go jumping after. There. That was interesting. They kind of imploded on themselves. That was weird. Skeleton? Go away. Break that. Really weird. Go away. Sheesh. I have a feeling I might want to venture down there. Up right now. Cool. 3, 2, 3. Okay, okay. So far, I am doing pretty good. 20 skeletons, 20 pots, 2 treasures. Alright, let's go down. What's down here? Oh. Platforming puzzles. Experience potion. That was different. I see you up there. And into the water it goes. At least right now the swimming's not that bad. Holy cow. What is this? Spider-Mania? Bring you over here. Put you there. Nope. Stay put. Stay put. Okay. Now, Bridget. Yay! Can't believe that actually worked. Well, you get a big box. Bigger box. Dunk. Don't see any more up there. So I guess I'm doing pretty good on experience potions. There we go. Won't be surprised about much of anything around here. Oh, that was so dangerous. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Okay. Welcome back, thief. Come on. So far, this place is interesting and very disturbing. Yep. Are we done yet?
The night came so very fast, ushered by the forces of evil. It was only a matter of time before the inevitable would happen. But for now, the forest stood strong against the invaders. Perhaps because the artifacts had been created nearby. There was hope yet.
Cool.
Are we finally getting somewhere? I don't like all this darkness.
You don't like all this darkness? Well, yes, you are right. We are getting somewhere. Skeleton boys here are definitely getting stronger. That's for sure. There we go. Now collect this. See what there is to, see around here. Away with you. No, nothing. Can't really see much. Ah. Out of the way! Fire arrows, huh? Well, that's complicates things. Just a little. Okay, like this, and be on my way. Storm hammer. Oh. That's cool. Voila. I saw something up there. I really want it. Okay. Thank you. Bring you. I think I can put one more here. That's good enough. Got it. Oh dear. Away with you. Skeletons are going to be annoying, aren't they? Oh. That was helpful. Yep. There. Next, we have gauntlet. Look at it. Okay. Box wizard. Thank you. What was that? Evil spiders. Close. Oh boy. Squish. No. Oh, I don't care. These things, the giant spiders. Ugh. Gotcha. Go away. Okay, from here. I think that's perfect. Just perfect. Into the water with you. anything else? That wants to be a pain? Obviously, there has to be. Otherwise, this would not be any fun. Here we go. Gotcha. Yep. Where are we now? No, 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 no. Here, you take this. Okay. I've had enough of these guys. Last a lifetime.
Finally, the darkness subsided, and our heroes were relieved to find themselves in the light again. The thief quietly surveyed her new surroundings. She had never been here before, but for reasons beyond explanation, she felt a sense of belonging. The ruins of the perished, as the old king had called them, looked exactly as described in the journal. Beautiful and majestic, despite the centuries gone by. The third artifact could perhaps be found at the highest location of the ruins.
Cool. Well, let's venture through it.
These are ancient ruins. I don't think anyone's been here for a while.
Except those nasty bones!
Who would abandon something like this? It's beautiful.
Come on now. Yes, I'm sure it is beautiful, but still, these nasty bones, as you called them. This is going to hurt you more than it's going to hurt me. No? Nothing? Supposed to crush the skeleton. Not scoot him about. Oh well. Pests go away. Timber! And bridge. Do I need to go up? Yeah, I probably need to go up. No. No up from here? Go figure. Alright. Everything costs 3. Nope. That's fine. Just get me out of this water quickly. Oh boy. Oh. see where I need to go. Close enough. Evil spider. That's nice. Up we go. Drop. There. Yay. Come on. Away with you. Oh no, it's all stone. Well, there we go. Really? It's not that hard. It really isn't that hard. Good. Yes. Got the spider. You stay up there. Oh. Really? Like these things. That works a little. Got it. Nice. Quick. Oh, I see it. I will take the loot, if I can get the loot. Go up here. No, thank you, Mr. Skeleton. Yes. There is a lot to deal with. Come on. Okay. There we go. Excuse me. Go away. Thank you. Well, that's not quite what I had in mind. I'm jumping at this thing. There. Got it. Okay. There. Made it. Oh dear. Come on. Enough with the skeletons. Not nice. Wait, did I even hit this? No. Fine. Mage. Bring me that vial. Come on. Come on. Work with me. There. Yeah, that works. There we go. That was handy. There we go. Come on. And that works. All right, that one. That one. Okay. troublesome. But we finally got it. Long note. I think I will hit this up. Let's go down here. See what's underneath the water. Oh dear. Did something I shouldn't have. That's not what I intended to do at all. Yay! Okay. That works. I wasn't intending for that to happen, but that works. Voila. Give me that. Yay. Okay. This works. Now if I can just get rid of this skeleton here. Seriously? You are annoying me, so I'm going to have to get rid of you. Thank you. No. There. Quite good. Quite good. Bit more health. Could never hurt. Alright, not quite what I intended. Voila. Get down, you stupid skeletons. Come on. There. Need a ramp. I want to get all this stuff. gonna be difficult. Away with you, all of you. Okay. I think it needs a bit of a push. No. Oh, that works too. Interesting. Anything useful? No. All right. Knight, your turn. Still nothing useful.
Empty. It's not here.
Just a guardian at rest.
Just a Wait. Guardian?
Can you hear that?
Can it be? Could the guardian...
Light brighter than the sun blinded our heroes.
Wow.
Pictures of what had happened flashed before their eyes. Not too long ago, an earthquake had rocked the pedestal, destroying the shrine that surrounded the artifact of body and matter. The charms that had protected the third artifact broke, and it was stolen. Even worse, it was paired with the artifact of mind and power. Without the artifact of soul and righteousness, the power of the artifacts became twisted and brought to life creatures of bones and dust, capable of moving, but lacking soul and meaning.
Uh-huh.
The trine was the only thing that could bring back balance to the world.
Okay. Well, I think I'll have to leave it here for now, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So until then, see you guys.